In just a couple of hours, President Joe Biden will deliver a primetime foreign policy speech to the nation. The address comes on the heels of the president's trip to Israel yesterday to show support in the wake of the Hamas terrorist attacks. President Biden is expected to address the administration's response to the attacks against Israel and Russia's war in Ukraine. The Oval Office address is scheduled for 8 p.m. and you can watch it right here on 11 Alive.